free at last, free at last. Thank God Almighty, we are free at last.
Ms. Coney's class did research with Ms. Rosen in the library. Our research topic was Martin Luther King Jr.'s early life. When Martin was just starting school, he had a white friend. When school started, they had to go to different schools. After that, the white friend's mom said that he couldn't play with Martin anymore.
When Martin heard this, he ran home crying. His mother explained the family's history to him, beginning with slavery. She told him how blacks were viewed equally with whites. She said blacks were no longer slaves, but they weren't truly free. After his mother said this to him, he replied, "Someday, I'm going to turn the world upside down."
Mr. Mason's class researched the 1963 March on Washington, when Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. gave his famous I Have a Dream speech. This year is the 50th anniversary of the March on Washington.
Our ostinato pattern on the drums is March on Washington. Martin Luther King's dream was that all people would be equal.
Equal. Selma to Montgomery, marching for equal. and the gong toll four times. Each toll represents one decade since his death. He was 39 years old when he was killed.
Thank you.